Hello, this is Oksana from Alabama, crazy Russian mama, realtor with Keller Williams. I was doing open house today in the area between Old Shell and Duffin and Spring Hill, that area. Midtown. Three bedroom, one bath, no popcorn, hardwood floor. I made a video about that house in my, like in one of the other videos. And one weird lady came today and she said, I wonder why they're selling this house. Don't like the neighborhood anymore? Is this like a black neighborhood or something? Well, I told her, I said, come, I'll show you. I took her to the porch. And I showed her like this. And I said, looks like green neighborhood to me. Looks like green neighborhood to me. Okay, that was like kind of like, you know, joke. And now I'm gonna be serious. You know, when you go to real estate school, you will be told that there are agents, undercover agents. They are hired by HUD, they could be hired by, I don't know, FBI, who are testing realtors, brokers, property managers. They want to catch people on discrimination and stuff. And sometimes I don't think that that's because they want to keep everybody safe and to make everybody, you know, not to be pissed off about, you know, about that. It's all about money, because when people break the discrimination law, right, they owe a bunch of money. They can lose their license, they can thousands of dollars in fees. So you know, if I feel like in America the system uses the law to just get more money out of people. You know, it's not just when you drive without insurance or registration, right, you get a ticket and you pay money, but it's about every other little thing. And they do sting operations to catch people who break the law and to, you know, just get money, you know, for Uncle Sam. That's how I see it. And if you are shopping for the house and you see a realtor who is holding an open house, what do you do? You can, of course, ask what kind of neighborhood is this. Sometimes the realtor doesn't even know. If it's my listing, I can ask any realtor friend to hold my open house. And they probably, you know, live in different area and they not familiar with that zip code or that street at all. So many times realtors don't know for sure. And you can check on demographics website about the population, if it's important for you. Of course, there are sites with sex offenders and stuff like that. So you know, if you're buying yourself a house, you have to be ready. Don't expect a realtor to answer all your questions. Just think about it. If I am your realtor and you're telling me you're going through a bad divorce, you want me to keep this a secret, probably, right? Or if you know somebody killed themselves in the house, right? You want it to be a secret. You don't want a realtor to tell everybody who comes to look at your home, oh, they're selling it because suicide, you know, happened here. Or they're selling because they're going through a bad divorce. Oh, I never said that. Of course, you know, this is all bull crap. And you just ask yourself, am I going to be honest with realtor? Or if I am honest with realtor, are they going to, you know, be quiet about? Of course, your realtor, they, you know, you're their client. Everything going to be confidential. So When you are a buyer, don't expect any realtor to spill their guts out about the house, because they probably don't know, or if they know, they're not gonna just, sell their seller. See what I'm saying? So, anyway, thank you for, subscription. I know you enjoy my wonderful Russian accent. You can find me on Facebook, Oksana Leslie. If you want to buy or sell real estate in Mobile, Alabama, I'll be happy to help you.